Hey Gary, how are you doing? Oh my god, okay, Harrison's streaming now? Okay, interesting. Tell him I said hi. Way, Zoe. Welcome. Hololo. Everyone is starting with Wololo now. That's so funny. Standing is my cardio. Yeah, I have seen Piper now. It's really cute. It's so adorable. Yep, it is. I only show boobs in my streams. There you have your boobs. Pretty boobs. He ignored you. Oh, wow. Oh wow. Bad, bad Harrison. He's probably happy I'm not on his stream this time. Whoops. Report Harrison. Oh my god. Yeah, welcome, Bicycle of Death. Okay. Yeah, welcome. This is where everything happens. I haven't seen magic so far here, but yeah, if you think this is magic. Oh, you're one of the lucky Blade of Woe owners. So nice. I'm glad you like it. Actually, I have the giveaway Blade of Woe right here. Ta-da! So it has a few flaws, but we sit here, and also it's very rubbery. But other than that, it's actually quite okay. Oh wow, okay. Oh, so she got one too? Or she will get hers? Oh, okay. Oh, that's too bad. Well, she can always look at yours, so it's not that bad. Oh, whoops, my phone. No kidding, my blade of war. So, what am I doing here? Actually, I'm just sending her to get an even surface everywhere, and then I'm just adding the next layers of epoxy sculpt. But first, I have to get this hair smoothed. I did the hair yesterday, this part too, and so I go and smooth this out. And then add the next layer. And probably I can only add one or two layers of hair and then put this down again and wait until tomorrow. It's just a bit. It's progressing very slow. But she looks okay right now. Blade of oi, what? What, Gary? Yeah, I actually want to make a few casts out of it, but I'm not quite sure if I can make her like ready to cast, because I have to make molds of her, but I don't know, or maybe I have to make the arms separate, or well, we will see. But yeah, that's actually the goal. So I don't have to worry about the original. But yeah, we will see. Away. What? What, Gary? Does having a community watch and chat help when you well, it depends. When I'm sending like this, I can always watch the stream or the chat, so that's okay. But when I have to concentrate, like building stuff really, so it's probably a bit difficult. So I'm probably just not looking then at the chat. Hey Ellen, welcome. Nice to see you too. You are helping. Yes, you are. Thank you. And thank you for the screenshots, Ellen. Okay, sending. I'm already hot in here. That's my cardio. She has a nice booty. Dot us. Come on, come on. Actually, we have music there. I have no idea what this is. It's just copyright free. And that's all I need. Oh, please. Tentacles. Of course. Different sections. No, it's actually the same as last time. But do you mean this camera? Yeah, the camera was last time it was there. Somewhere. Okay, yeah, that was probably the first stream that I had. The plasma pistol, was it? Yeah, I didn't have the second camera then, back then. Okay, maybe it was a different angle. Oh, you're not familiar with this statue. Okay, wait. Let me just show a picture. Yay, my internet is so slow. This one. Well, as far as I know, you can get a few of them in game. As far as I know. Guess there are a few of them, but I don't know why. Can't remember why I had to collect them. Hey, thank you. Glad you like my work. It's really hard to work now because I have this delicate piece here and I need to work in front of the statue, and it's just like I'm working on here and I have to pay attention back. It's just a bit difficult. So that's why I always work in layers. So add one layer and then wait one day to add the second one when it's dry. So that's epoxy sculpt. I try to do the most I can today. I hope I can add a few other layers. But we will see. Yeah, the bottom will take a bit of time. Just most of the clothing is just on the floor, on the bottom of the piece. And yeah, she's naked. And yeah, I'm working with the screwdriver, as you can see. I don't know, it's my favorite tool here. This one, this small one. Screwdriver for the win. Yeah, the gold painting. I yet have to come to that stage. But actually, I enjoyed the sculpting more than painting. So, when she's painted, I'd be probably sad. Screwdriver still has a few has residue from the yesterday's epoxy sculpt. Just need to remove it, and then the screwdriver is smooth again. Okay. Better, much better. Soaking the screwdriver in alcohol. Oh well, never tried it, but actually just removing it with a knife is it's totally fine. But I don't think alcohol will remove it. I mean, when epoxy sculpt is hard, when it cures, it's just rock hard. Yeah, of course. You can just ask. Just ask. Whoa, that sound is awful. Oh my God. It's royalty free, but it's awful. Let's see what they have. Oh, you can't hear the music? Oh, okay. It's probably better like that. Because I'd really love to have some Skyrim music right now. But yeah. Twitch or YouTube will probably mute that out. So, I'd rather not risk it. So I have to listen to this crappy music now. I'm probably gonna enjoy making the flower. Yeah, I will. Already looking forward to it. Actually, I will enjoy making the hands, the arms, the hands, and the flower. No, she's not one of those armless statues. I really liked her as a statue. But I still can't remember why I had to collect her in the game. Also, the original statue is a bit bigger than this one. I guess it's somewhere around, I don't know, like this maybe, or bigger, I don't know. Yes, she would make a good trophy. Oh yeah, a couple of those quests. What was one of those mystery gems or something like that? One of those pink gems? That I just couldn't find all of them. They're 24, I guess. 24, something with 20. And yeah, I couldn't find them all. Yeah, I wonder how many people are playing Skyrim right now. Because I'm not one of them. But I'd love to. Yeah, it is. I actually have Skyrim on Steam and on Xbox. So yeah, I yet have to get it for PS4. Or maybe I can get it on Steam for free, I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know. I just know one of those NPCs had a special Dibella. You know, the one with the gems. And I guess a few of them, I don't know. Was it maybe that some temple, the temple of Dibella. Maybe they wanted all of them. Can't really remember. Yeah, I will remember when I play. I just know that I left Serana somewhere. Is that her name, Serana? And I couldn't find her. She was just gone. Yeah, the vampire, Serana, from the DLC. Was it this DLC? Yeah, it was a DLC. Ah, Dawn God, probably. Yeah, and I just lost her. Can't find her again. She's not in the castle. She's just nowhere to find. Yep, Dawn God DLC, yay! At least I can remember this. Hey, heroes of Tamriel. Welcome. Oh, so you couldn't make it to the other live streams. Oh. Oh well, now you're here. Oh, so you're on vacation. But what time is it when I stream? I mean, at your place. I mean, I stream now, it's 11:30. 11:30 at night. Okay. Yeah, so usually people are working when I stream. Whoopsie. PM. Wow, okay. Well, I'd love to stream much later for you guys, but it's just, yeah, I'd probably stream at 2 a.m. on a Friday. I'd probably drop dead. Hey, Blitzagog, you're here too. Welcome. Okay. I hate those time zones. You're so far away. Oh, I'm so far away. Yeah, damn it. I can imagine watching a stream live. It's probably much more interesting than just re-watching it later. At least for me, that is. Yeah, no, you're from the Caribbean, yeah. Yeah, that damn sound. Oh, wow. Well, I can try streaming later, maybe once a month, so I can start at midnight and then stream into the morning. But yeah, I can try that when I'm more fit on a Friday night. I have the quality button. What button? Okay. Yay, quality video! So you can see me with or without makeup. Ha, you choose. Oh Or not. What you are going to tell? You can tell him. It's like the, you know, the Schrödinger cat. It's like makeup or no makeup. That's nice. I can't tell you why, but it's great, it's not laggy. It's a mystery. Yeah, I'm not sanding down her boobies. I actually had the honor to sculpt them. To scratch build boobies. And I can tell you, it was fun. Whoops. Yay, food. Fucking style diet. Totally different from Wolpin diet. As you can see, apples. Le pomme. Oh, I can't really speak French. I hope you know that. I had like 5 years in school. I had to learn French, but I don't know. I forgot most of the things. Yeah, I can at least read this in German or Swiss German. Oh yeah, we have language lessons again. Okay, you say in German, you can you say Apfel. And in Swiss German you say Äpfel. It's similar. Yeah. I mean, I can't really speak French. When someone asks me something, I'm just like, yeah, can you speak English? I'm sorry. Your thinking cap. Apples are, yeah. We do have apples at home a lot. Still not happy with this one. Red panda, what? I can see the red panda. Bye bye, Blitzagog. Nice to see you. Red panda? I have no idea. Oh, the cup. Okay, yeah. And it's gone. Blix. There it is. It's from a convention. The Japan Impact in Lausanne, I guess. Everything is so delicate here now. Need to wait until tomorrow. So everything is cured by then, and I can start sanding again. Yeah, you will turn it blue. Huh? You're still talking about that red panda? But yeah, that's a red panda. Like a fox flies with a raccoon. Yeah, you can Google red panda. So you can find it. It's actually real. They're cute. Yeah. Firefox. Exactly. You really have a red panda costume? Scary? Okay. You are married to Firefox. Oh. Yeah, pictures. Or it didn't happen. I have to wash my hands. Yeah, my dinner is done. And it's gone. No, I actually had dinner earlier. I don't even know what's called in English. Wait, let me check. I want to tell you what I had for dinner, but I don't really know what it's called. Boy, what? That's a weird word. Tart? Okay. Ah, yeah. Thank you. Tart flambé. Not looking. We all overfed. That was my midnight snack. Yeah, Flammkuchen. It's easy to make and it's so yummy. French pizza. Thank you, Wikipedia. Well, the few pizzas I had in Atlanta, we actually call this more like a cake. No, it's not cake, it's more like pie, yeah. What you have as pizza in Atlanta or in the US, we call this pie because it's really stuffed. Because usually our pizzas are thin. I mean, all the Italian pizzas are thin. So I was a bit shocked how packed the pizzas were. Everything's fattery in America. Okay. I mean, you must know, I have no idea. I just saw what I saw in Atlanta. Maybe it's different somewhere else? I don't know. Pizza in Atlanta? Yeah, it was okay. I liked it. I also love the Hard Rock Cafe. You could use some fat. Okay. Why is that? Which cafe? The Hard Rock Cafe? You have more than one in Atlanta? Trader wigs. No. Where's that? Trader wigs. But it does sound familiar. Trader wigs. In the basement of the Hilton. Oh no. Oh, okay. No, I haven't been there at all. Yeah, I know the Hilton, but yeah, I really didn't realize there was something like that. I only know the vendor hall. That one I have seen. Oh yeah, sculpting. So much fun. I mean, I work 9 to 6, I work as a graphic designer and I'm just in front of the computer all the time. So when I come home, I want to build something with my own hands. And making 3D models isn't really, yeah, it's in front of the computer again. So of course I want to avoid this. I mean, for myself, 3D printing just, yeah, it's, no, it's not working. But you pay $50 for a combo? For what combo? Oh my god, okay. Yeah, the pizza with the lunch, that wasn't a thin crust. But hey, it was fine. But yeah, we in Europe would call this pie because it's so thick. But really, it's totally fine. Oh, okay, it's just $7 or $8. Okay. That's $50 for a combo, oh my god. We pay $12 or $13 for a combo. I mean, here in Switzerland. Yeah, Switzerland can be expensive sometimes. Yeah, Switzerland is expensive. But I guess it isn't the most expensive. There are other countries like, was it Japan? Or the UK, maybe? No, I'm totally not rich. Oh my god. Totally not. That famous neutrality. I'm not sure if we are that neutral, but yeah, I'm not going into politics here. Because I'm not really into politics, so. I just want to build things. A big beautiful wall? Oh my god, no. I'm not Mr. Douche. Oh god. Oh guys. Okay, so I'm actually done here. I can't really work anymore on that because I just have to let it cure for now until tomorrow, and then I'll add the next pieces of cloth. Yeah, and so on, until she's done. And of course, we had to add the arms and the flower. Yeah, so I'm actually done here. Mr. Douche. Oh, okay, so you know it. Perfect. Oh my God. This sculpture, it's actually one of the nine divines from Skyrim. Dibella. Her hair? Yeah, I don't know. Is everything in her hair? Wait, let me check. Oh yeah, pizza. No, wait. We have her hair, we have probably. Well, yeah, all I can see is hair. No, wait, one of the pieces looks like cloth. Or it could be hair. I don't know. It's just, she's just naked. That's all. It should be the decoration on a weapon. Oh, no, it's just a statue. Wait, do I have the link? Yeah, there. That's her. All I can see is hair. Yeah, 5 points, 10 points for your observation skill. I didn't even realize. I was like, oh yeah, it's probably cloth. Shiva. Any version. Okay, guys. So I'm done for today. See you tomorrow, I guess. I'll probably stream tomorrow in the evening, maybe. We'll see. Frozen boobies, what? Oh yeah, Shiva. Definitely. Okay, well then. See you. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye bye. Have a good one. Yeah, tomorrow is Saturday. Tomorrow is probably everyone is around. Let's see. Okay. Oh yeah, Harrison's stream. I'll definitely be there. Oh yeah. Yeah, I have to keep that in mind. Okay, see you. Bye bye. Thank you.